climate change and flooding from regular level because the average elevation is But and the book says 80% of the elevation is less than
right.
But that's not the average. And when you Google average elevation of the Moash, it's 4 feet. So I was like, is 4 feet 3 feet? Is 4 feet 3 feet?
Is 80% average?
Is 80% average?